Dear Mum and Dad, I'm well, but tired. I thought working on the docks was hard, but the days here are sometimes even harder. Still, it's not as bad for me as it is for those who had desk jobs. Not used to hard graft, I suppose. I do get some time off, and the local people here in Nottinghamshire are very friendly, though sometimes I can't understand the way they speak. Dad, you were right about the marching and drilling, but some things are different from when you were in the army. We don't use bows and arrows anymore. Only joking. We're doing rifle and marksmanship practice every day. They say we'll be off across the channel very soon, but they have been saying that for a long time. I'm ready whether it's true or not, and I hope I will make you proud of me. Give my love to all. I miss them and think of them a lot. Your loving son, Jack.